I'm gonna zoom in on it again. I'm gonna try a Selección España. It is a Cuban cigar, and I'm going to poke the hole in it. Mr. Expendable over here was telling me I have to twist it and not push it in. So that's how you do it, huh? And I'm gonna, oh, that's way better when you actually twist it and do it.
Yeah, you're not damaging way better. Everything.
Yeah.
Or zoom in on that hole.
Oh, I'm gonna light it too and keep recording it. Time to light. Stop it now.